Hey fitties, no, you're not crazy. This is a Fitty 5 video. I know we really haven't been around for a while, and the only excuse I can give is that some were lacking motivation, some were just busy, and we've all just kind of fallen out of doing the Fitty 5 video. But we're working on trying to figure out what we're going to do with the channel as far as whether or not we're going to continue or how things are going to go from now on. But we really haven't been able to all get together at the same time in the same place to discuss. So we've had some difficulty with that. Hopefully we'll figure out something soon, because I'd hate to see this channel die, and because I know that sometimes I really need it, like now. I've just not been very good. Mostly with my eating, not so much. I've been very, very good, pretty good with my exercise as far as running. I've been going 3 times a week, and a lot of days I go swimming when I don't go running. There have been days when I've run in the morning and swam in the afternoon, and I've really been enjoying my workout, but my eating has been terrible lately. So I needed some motivation, and I thought about it today that I feel like I need to reach out to you guys and just kind of confession that I've been terrible with my eating. I've gained some weight. I've probably gained about 12, 15 pounds from my lowest. Yeah, I know, it's bad. It sucks because I've just been unmotivated and I've been lazy. I haven't been wanting to cook, and it's just, so I've been going out and eating things that are bad or quick or getting a pizza or going to the fast food or whatever, and it's just been bad. So I really, first of all, if you guys have any good recipe ideas, please send them my way, because I think that's my problem, is I was getting sick of the same foods that I've been eating, and I need something different. But any recipes that are good, healthy, that you guys have, please send them my way. Post them in the Ning. There's a recipe forum on the Ning, which has kind of been a little slow, but I admit I haven't been there lately. And I need your help. I need motivation. I need encouragement. I need recipes. I need something to help me switch it up and get back on track. Because it hit me this week, and I was like, come on, Lori, you need to do something about it. I need to get back to journaling, and I keep doing that. I keep going back to journaling for a week or two, and then I just forget or stop doing it because I get lazy, and it's bad. Or I'll start doing this thing where I'll eat something that I know I'm not supposed to have, but I won't write it down. It's like one of those things where, like, if it's not written down, it didn't happen, which is totally wrong and against the point of journaling. So I need to work on that. And hey, if anybody wants to be like the person who keeps tabs on my journal, and if I do a daily plate and someone wants to check it every couple of days and nag me if I don't do it, and that would be awesome if someone would want to volunteer for that. I'm putting a link to my Twitter in the side. No, actually, it's down here now. I'll put a link to the Twitter in there, and my Twitter, and that way you guys, if you want to follow me and send me encouragement, that would be awesome. If you follow me from Fitty 5, please, I may not know who you are, please, like, once you follow me, send me a message that says who you are and that you're following me because of Fitty 5, and I will follow you back. There are people that I've just recently discovered on my Twitter that have been following me on Fitty 5 for a little while, and I haven't been following them, and so I feel kind of bad, because I want to be able to give you encouragement. If you want to help give me encouragement, it'd be awesome. So I don't know if we'll see anybody else anytime soon, but I just wanted to kind of get back out there. I actually made a video a few weeks back, and then my power went out and messed up my internet for the evening, and so I never did anything else with it. It's just sitting on my computer doing nothing. But if you guys want to just help me out, give me encouragement, send recipes if you have them, whatever, it would be awesome. Hope you're having a great week. I hope everybody else is staying in the fitty lifestyle. I hopefully will see you soon.